Welcome to Early On. We provide programming in Brantford and Brant County for parents and caregivers and children ages 0 to 6. My name is Pauline, and today I'm going to read a story to you. But first, let's sing our hello song. Hello everybody, and how are you? How are you? How are you? Hello everybody, and how are you? How are you today? How are all my friends today? I hope you're doing well. So I have a story today, and it's about creepy crawlers. Let's see, can you see what I'm talking about? Spiders. So this is a book called Spiders Everywhere, and it is written by Gail Herman and illustrated by Jerry Zimmerman. Ooh, look at this. Ben likes to look at leaves. He likes to sort rocks and dig in the dirt. But he does not like spiders. Oh no, he cries. Can you see that spider? Mom, he says, let's go inside. Inside, says his mom. But you love to look at leaves and sort rocks and dig in the dirt. Ben stops and thinks. That is all true. Just then, the spider drops on his shoulder. Inside, Ben shouts. Now! Ben hurries into the kitchen. Oh no! He sees another spider. Bigger, scarier. Ben hurries out. Oh, this dirty old mop, says his mom. I should put it away. In the hall, Ben sees another spider. Giant, black, covered with fuzz. Ah, Ben screams, and he runs right out. Ben, says his mom. Ben is not there. But she sees something too, giant, black, and covered in fuzz. A towel, says Ben's mom. What's this doing here? Ben runs to his bedroom. I will be safe here, he thinks. But there, right on the wall, right by his bed, is the biggest, scariest spider yet. Ben is too afraid to move. He is too afraid to move, too afraid to run. Mom, he shouts. Ben, says his mom. There you are. She blinks. She reaches out. Oh no, Ben thinks. She is reaching for the spider. He does not want to watch, so he runs off again. Come back, Ben, says his mom. It's only a crack in the wall. But Ben is already outside. He looks at his leaves and his rocks and a pile of dirt. Then Ben sees a real spider and smiles. Real spiders are so small. Nothing to be afraid of at all. Well, that was a fun story about spiders. So I have a spider right here. And we're going to sing Itsy Bitsy Spider. So if you know this song, you can sing it with us. Are you ready? The itsy bitsy spider crawled up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain, and the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. All right, so we have a finger play that we're going to do. I have a little spider, and I'm very fond of him. He climbed up my shoulder and then to my chin. Then he crawled down my shoulder and down my leg. Now he's tired. I shall put him back to bed. Good job. Thanks for joining with our story today. And hopefully you can enjoy spiders too, because they truly are small. Thanks for joining. Have a great day.